So we're here with South Africa head coach Paul Treu. Firstly, Paul, we're here in Dubai. How are you finding it so far?
We're settling in. I think luckily for us, we came in a bit earlier. We arrived on Saturday morning. And normally we come in a few days earlier just to acclimatise. And we've got 8 new players. We'll be playing the first Dubai tournament. And then we're just taking it easy and just want the new guys to settle in as quickly as possible.
You've had success here in the past. In 2008, you were crowned champions. What's it going to take to achieve that again?
Well, since 2003, we've won it 3 times. And I think the guys who have been here, like guys like Frankie Horn and Carl Brown and Renfrew Diesel, I mean, they've won here before. Unfortunately, it's not a lot of those players left. A lot of our players move on to 15s and to super 15. But I think if you want to win the Dubai tournament, you really have to be at your best. You know, every single player from 1 to 12 will have to be at their best. You have to have that belief that everyone that's going to put on their jersey, everyone that's standing in the huddle, you know, they can go out there and they can win the tournament for you. And at the end of the day, I think, you know, the team plays, it's going to get you there, but it's not really going to win you the tournament. You really need those players with the X factor, the players who can make something happen out of nothing. Those are the guys who are going to pull it through for you towards the end.
And you mentioned you've got a lot of new faces in the squad. What can we expect from those players? And is there any individuals that we should be looking out for at all?
I don't really think so, because I think it's really a team effort. I think we don't have the game breakers like we used to have, like the Joe Aplons that's playing for the Box now and Robert Iverson and those kind of guys. I think it's more a team effort at the moment. All the guys know that if we want to do well, we will have to work hard as a team, and you have to contribute as an individual player. So I think at the moment we have a pretty much of a balanced team, and hopefully if the guys can do what we've planned and what we've done over the past couple of weeks, we can hopefully do well.
And obviously success breeds confidence. You picked up a bronze medal at the Commonwealth Games. How much is that going to help, you know, with momentum heading into the Dubai tournament itself?
I think it's everything in life, you know, it's every small thing that comes your way and it's positive, it's going to keep building the confidence, keep building the momentum. And hopefully the guys have seen, you know, especially the 5 new players that we took to Delhi, that they do have the potential and the ability to step up and to win games, especially like to have beaten England in that bronze medal playoff. I mean, it was really a good achievement, especially for the young players.
And looking ahead to the pool itself, you've got Australia, Russia and Scotland. What do you make of those 3 teams?
Well, at the moment, I mean, it's difficult because you don't know what the other teams have done. Australia, they've been at the Commonwealth Games. We've played them a couple of times last season and at the Commonwealth Games as well. And I think we failed a couple of times. And Scotland, we played them in a quarterfinal of the Commonwealth Games as well. And it was really a tough encounter, a game that we should have lost. In Russia, we don't know what they've done. I mean, we don't see a lot of those teams, so they can come out and they can really, you know, cause an upset and really come out hard, and because they just want to come out and they want to prove that they can be one of the core teams on the circuit. And for us, it's really important that we just keep our focus on ourselves and just hopefully go out there and do well as a team and just take it one game at a time.
And finally, this is a very important leg for you with George following next week. What would you say your overall aims are for the 2 legs, including the home tournament?
I think it's pretty much the same as for any other of the 15 teams playing. We'll be playing this weekend and next weekend, George, and this to win. You know, I think if any coach is going to come out there and they say that they're just going to take it one tournament down, it's just the start of the season. I think they're not going to be honest with themselves. I think it's like any of the other teams is going to play in the circuit this whole season, and we want to go out there, we want to win. We know it's going to be tough with all the new players in the squad, but hopefully we just want the guys, if they can keep learning, if they can have fun and just go out there and just play their hearts out, you know, then we can be happy.